another episode. This is called Crime Simulator. It's done by the same people that's done Thief Simulator 1 and 2, as far as I'm aware. Let's do it. You can holster your weapon by holding R. Right. I'm hoping it's going to tell me the buttons, but I also need to turn down the volume, I think. But that's fine. Microphone enabled? Sure. You can learn how to play. Follow the list of tasks on the right side of the screen. If you have any doubts, press T. Pick up. Seemed fairly easy. Pick up. I've got to just. Oh, I wanted to see if I'll blow up. Alright, anyway. Can I not just kick it in? No? Wait, it says enter. Wait, what's that? Right, bless me. Why would I want. No.
Yeah, yeah.
Right. Why do I need to talk to people if I'm just going to be doing violence? I am not messing around. Hey. Ooh. Oh, I've got to say if this works. No. Oh, basic controls. Q is whatever this is. Character, return, quick use. Oh, quick use, what's that? Ah. I'm wondering, can I still I can still run while doing this. That's good. Alright, why? Okay. Hello? Is anyone out there? Throw your weapon. Block punches. Oh. Hold the left mouse button until the lock matches the outline. Done? Don't think there was any need. Hello, is anyone alive? I forgot to do some of the training. How do I duck? Okay, thanks. I guess I'm done. Am I missing someone here? I feel like I've messed up. Have I got to redo this? Yeah. Alright. That's fine. Oh, that was a lovely, lovely bit. Except beat all enemies. I've done that, right? And oh, hold Q. My bad. Have that back. Thanks.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, I have a wrench. Ooh. No. What was it? Oh, damn. Okay. Oh, there was just no need for that. Okay, I like this game. I do like this game already. It's almost like pleasure.
Game over.
Game over indeed. Sorry, I just had to exit. Oh, exit via the pause menu. I'm assuming it wants me to save and quit it. No. What do you want me to do? Exit the session via the pause menu. I can't save and quit. That's annoying. I've done this, but alright. I would have liked to save, but I guess not. I guess that's too much to ask. This is a free roam sandbox where you become a criminal, steal and beat people up, and complete jobs to earn money. Can you become the best ranking criminal out there? Eh, I don't know. You've received 2 new emails. Okay. Collect for free. I'm gonna say no, am I? So you chose a life of crime, huh? Let me introduce you to that. Your neighbour Alex Jackson is a total prick. Alright. He's putting out some weird shit online, absolutely buffooned that guy. I will spare you the details, but he believes in some crazy conspiracy stuff. Give him a lesson and he'll never forget. Look, he may be a bit, like, crazy, but if he just believes in some conspiracy stuff, like, I don't have to beat him until he's unconscious for it. I feel like that's just a bit rude if you ask me. Points if you can do it stealthy way. Right, also steal the vintage radio and the damn camera he uses to snap pics of people. Alright, that bit's a bit weird, but I could leave his radio, but never mind. I don't know what weapons I have. Wait, I can. So I can buy ammo. Is that about what? I can buy a gun in this game? Oh my god. Have I received another 2 emails? Are you joking? No, I haven't. Oops. You, have I got to eat? Or something. Not really sure what I'm gonna do here. Alright, do I have any storage? Alright. Drop. I guess I'll keep them and keep that on me. Is this the neighbor? Oh! I'm sorry. I'm not that sorry. Hello. I didn't land a sneaker shot because he kind of knew I was here. Well, this is only the prologue. It's only like a demo. So I don't expect to Oh, come on. I want to smash something. Yeah. We'll pick up the TV before I leave. I'll take a lockpick. What are we gonna do? Left button. Well, I know I'm definitely not gonna make friends this way. Moved into the neighborhood. Robbed him. Beat him up first, actually. Which I don't think's much better. Run. I don't run that far. Why are you now scared? But 2 seconds ago, you was happy to try to beat me up. Where did I... There it is. Oh, hold on. There we go. What's this? Sell items. Oh, right. Okay. Yeah, I hope you don't mind, mate. I'm coming back for, well, seconds, I guess. Bless me. Sorry about that. There we go. Unfortunately, I don't know if I muted in time, so. Right. Anything else? Oh, no place in the inventory. Thanks. I need any of this stuff or not? Email. Oh, right. Right. Who? Exec. Oh, no, this is a different person. Alright, that one I don't mind doing. What about this? I'll probably be seen. I'm not exactly a pro, but... No place in the inventory. Alright. I'm not gonna lie, can I? Let's see what happens with this. Where have I got to go? You just left some drugs outside. No, you know what I should do. There we go. How do I... Did I forget it? I think I did. From a minute or that buffs your strength. That isn't now. Oh, that's all good. Does that count? At least he dropped it. Surely he must know he didn't just drop it. gains 10 health on you. Ah, nah. I don't read that part. See you later. Right. Running away. Then let me just rob you in peace. Oh, hello. Is that it? It looks like there's one in like each house kind of thing, so. Metal. One was on top of here, so no. On the sides. God, I'm getting stuck. Underneath the cloth? No. Where to be? So 103, 102. Where is 104? Pretty please, I've done two. Yeah, this is my house. That's not helpful. Two, 103. It's gotta be 105 then. I've got 30 seconds. 911, what's your emergency? Oh no. Oh, where is the last one? Ah, well. I didn't complete it, did you? Did I? Did you? Done. That was very easy. money. You know what? I have a knife. Where did I find it? Was it in here? I don't know where I found it now. Where did I find it? I've got 1:30. Come on. Oh no. Not sure what I'm gonna do against you. Guess it's time for me to go home. No, I haven't lost them. I thought I did. Where is my house? Job found. I'm aware. I have no idea if this is like Thief Simulator where you just kind of hide. Also, I don't know how long this prologue is, so I do apologise. This may be one long episode. This may be one, I want to say short, but it's already 30 minutes, so. It's a yellow sign, I'm an idiot. Can I get the bus? Oh, imagine. I don't want to drive. Okay. I don't want to drive anyway. Now, do you still want me dead? Oh. Did he just run in the house? save to come out now. I've got a lot of stuff on me. I want to sell it. Well. Strength. Decrease receive damage. I think for now. Decrease receive damage. Yeah. Tools and upgrades. Sure. Yeah, and I think the rest of it's going to be on this. There we go. What's this? Ooh, hello. What's this? Increase dealt damage by 10% per upgrade. Hello. Ooh, unlocks another weapon slot. Increase inventory size by 8 slots. Ooh. I'm gonna do strength now. I feel like that's a good thing to have. Crime score is only 894. No. Wait, my health is low. Oh. The policeman was deployed in the local area. Try to bribe him. How do I do that?
What?
Okay, bye. He did not like that. At all. That job is actually really hard, but maybe this one's a bit easier. Oh. No, you know what? I don't need that just yet. There's multiple locations. Oh, abandoned farm. Oh. Oh, that's cool. So if I now get in it. Ah, there we go. I can now drive. I had to repair the vehicle. Wait, 104 is over here. Oh, you don't look the friendliest bunch. No, this is unfair. Go away. Okay. Have I got to upgrade my character again? Yeah. You know what? Let's just see what happens. I don't care. I don't need a car. I do need better weapons, but I also need bandages or something. I probably should have bought some, but... I'm buying health. That does 25. Oh, I'm out of stock, man. Should I? Yeah, go on then. Where's the ammo? Where's the ammo I bought? I bought lots and lots of ammo. Let's clean up the place. Lately. That was nice. Now, ammo, please. Where's my ammo? I don't think I need them on me.
Thank you.
That's what I thought. Anyway. Where is this ammo? Alright, that's good to know. Is my ammo in the bathroom? No. Where is this ammo that I'm buying? And it's just not going anywhere then, like. Oh. Save. And I thought I've wasted all my money, but. Definitely bought it. I don't know much else I can do. Wait, do you only buy one bullet at a time? Oh no. That's what I thought. I am now going to run away from the police. This is not going well. Kimmy. Hello. Emotes. Yeah, I'm not actually going to do that again. Don't know why. Don't think that went well for me. Do I just wait? Because I feel like if I start shooting him, it's not going to go well for me, is it? I guess I'll just wait for a little minute. The police are flashing, so I don't think they know where I am. Oh no. Hello, police. Like, can you go away now? I don't want to buy them. Just in case anybody else comes here. Now had a bandage. I guess. I can... poorer than me. Oh. Oh, no. Really? Drop. Right, see you later. The briefcase here. Pick up all this rubbish now. Come on. Change appearance. Ooh, what do I look like? I look like a man here, and then here I'm a woman. Not sure. Sure, I like that. Yes, I am trying to rob myself. Oh. Wait, can I upgrade? Heal that? No. A workbench. I'm not really sure what that does. Cloth. Oh, I'm not high enough. I need cloth. I've got loads of cloth. There you go. Six. Don't I have... Oh, yeah, I've got... That'll do. Nope. I thought I'd be high enough. Oh, jobs. That might be helpful, won't it? How about it says relationship with civilians? Minus. I'm like, really? Oh, yeah, this is not obvious. Did I just get two-tapped? What do you want me to do, Bo? Unlocks another weapon slot. Nah. Well, what do we have here? Well, right, bandage. Oh, surely they don't stand a chance. Oh. Bag. Downside is, am I gonna get like two police dogs now? PTU done. Have a look. Oh, it's not the other guy, is it? Where did I kill you? Did you drop some keys? Well, this is awkward, isn't it? Nope. Is there not a button for lights? No, I'm just a big idiot. Get in there. Eat. Motion activated bomb, oh my god. Oh, destroy crates. Stay there. No, it doesn't count. Right, bro. Surely I'm being stupid, right? It tells me here, did I not destroy one again? I'm just really sure. How would you possibly want me to destroy something? Why? Ah, motion activated, no. I'm a big idiot. No. Ow. No. Don't need that. I'm trying to decide what I don't need. Alright, what's this? And this. Done. Headphones. Okay, bye now. I don't know if I wanna. Yeah, I'm gonna save. Do I need a sleep? I'm only gonna sleep for an hour, just so I can say I have. Anybody else? That's what I thought. Oh, I'm still doing halfway through the mission. Alright. Come on, can I actually do it? Oh no, you've moved. Why have you moved? You can't move now. That's no fun, is it? Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna sell that. Right. I need to find it again before anything else happens, so... Huh? What are you doing? Do night-night. Can't believe I just said them words. He was really annoying. Wait. If it's not inside, is it now outside? No. And it's now spawned here. Okay, good, good. Need some stamina, but I'll be okay. It better be in the shed again. I'm gonna be so annoyed if it's not. Joking. Oh, done, yes. Wasn't me. Was not me, run, run, run. Guitar. Hmm? That's all well and great. Can I? Huh? Oh, I hear noises. Where it is. Craft. Thanks. I'm dragging all of them with me, I'll be honest. Alright, surely. Thank you. weapon. I need a weapon. You know what, I'm just gonna fire it. There we go. Oh. Oh, that was, something. What button is it to drop a gun again? Ah. Blow up the gang. Okay. Can I? Oh, can only buy one. Oh no. Can I order it yet? No. I don't know where the abandoned farm is, so... that doesn't look like the abandoned farm to me. Excuse me. This looks like the way to it. I saw Zerka play it. So I've just got to find it. Basically. I don't... I'm an idiot. Right in front of my face the whole time. Basically, the travel system is like Thief Simulator. I walked on it. Of course. I need my pipe bombs. Kinda can't do it without it. Really? Again? Oh. Oh. That was nice. Okay. So how did that go for you? Huh? Huh? Yeah, just as I thought. Wait, can I actually buy it? Wait, if I go attributes, unlock another weapon slot. Yes. Oh, this is bad for them, very good for me. Okay, I meant bad for them in the sense that I'm going to blow them up, not in the sense of I can't drive. How do you know where the gang leader is my question. Any match for me. I don't think you're the gang leader, are you? If he wakes up, do you think you're just instantly trapped? Oh, and enemy wave incoming. I just saw someone here, right? Yeah, how did that go for you? disappointing. Boom. Done. Taken treasure. Really? Done. Sort out the game to your wishes. The full game will have a lot more of everything. Well, this game, I'm looking forward to it. There's some things they could work on and whatnot, but all in all, pretty good game. Unfortunately, I did take longer than I should have, but I just wanted to explore the game. A bit of fun with it. Well, you should not give me that. Do I own two places now? Or one? So you can have the truck. One more item. What do you mean one more item? Ah. Never mind. And I'm assuming 39. Oh my god. Friends ask me, am I on Fortnite soon? Yes, I will be. Well, I think that's the rest of this game anyway, to be fair, which is good timing. And there's so much stuff I do not need on me. Is that? I don't know. But let's save. And that is it. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.